Unchained Melody was the first song out on my rather ambitious project, Reflections. 50 songs, 50 music videos, 50 storytelling videos released weekly during 50 weeks. It's been a rather busy year. The project started end May 2019. The songs I have recorded are new versions of timeless tunes, well, except some two new ones. And the time stretches from the roaring 1920s up till today. The storytelling videos, what I called Sissel Talks, are produced to give some thoughts and facts linked to the songs and the lyrics. For about 4 or 5 years ago, when I began listening to a countless number of love songs, my idea was actually to start, I wanted to make an album of happy love songs, actually for my husband. And I sat down and you always need some inspiration. So I sat down and I listened to all these songs, and the list became longer and longer of songs that I really liked for one reason or another. And when I summarized, I suddenly discovered that I had more than 100 songs on the list. I discovered also that the songs I had chosen were not only happy songs, but songs reflecting emotions and feelings we experience through a life. I chose 50 of those songs, and the recordings took place in the States, mainly in LA, Los Angeles, in Norway and Sweden with brilliant musicians. And that's how Reflections came about. As most of the songs can be characterized as evergreens, a lot of world famous artists have released their versions. When I have recorded the songs, I put my interpretation, my story into the songs. So the song become a part of me. I get very easily emotional with music and settings when the story is so close to my heart. I don't know if you've experienced it, but I mean, it's very hard to sing if you are crying or you are in the action of crying. So, then it's hard to get the notes out or the voice out. I decided quite early to record a storytelling video, the Sissel Talk, to each song. I mean, it's very easy to sing a song because it's beautiful and it's lovely and, you can use your voice or whatever. But to sing a song that actually means something to you and a song that has such a strong impact on you, that was the reason why I wanted to do the storytelling video, the Sissel Talks. I wanted people to know why I wanted to sing the song, not only because it was beautiful, because it has a meaning, my thoughts around it, and maybe some fun facts. On the wall in my kitchen, I have this plate. It is a little poem written by the Danish scientist and poet Piet Hein. And he is well known for his gruk. And I don't know another word for it, but it is a short poem. And this one says, if I translate it directly, remember to love while you dare to do it. Remember to live while you do it.